Could machines ever think as human beings do?
Most people say not.
You're not most people.
Well, the problem is you're asking a stupid question.
I am?
Of course machines can't think as people do. A machine is different from a person. Since they think differently. The interesting question is, just because something thinks differently from you, does that mean it's not thinking? No, we allow for humans to have such divergences from one another. You like strawberries, I hate ice skating. You cry at sad films, I am allergic to pollen. What is the point of different tastes, different preferences, if not to say that our brains work differently, that we think differently? And if we could say that about one another, then why can't we say the same thing for brains built of copper and wire, steel?